Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be sharing with you three different ways to make plant-based dairy alternatives. I think these recipes are super awesome because I know so many people, when they're going vegan or going dairy-free, are so concerned about spending like too much money on the dairy alternatives in the store and what's in them. So this is an awesome way to know exactly what's going into what you're eating and to also save a little bit of money. So let's get right into the video. Yogurt, I said use a sterilized mason jar. That's really important because of bacteria growing and all of that stuff, because you let it sit out for 24 hours at room temperature. So in the description box below, I'm going to leave a step-by-step description on how to sterilize a mason jar, and all of the recipes and the ingredients and measurements will also be listed in the description box below. I also want to mention with the cream cheese that I made, I meant to get extra firm silken tofu and I only got firm, so it wasn't as creamy as I would have liked, but if you guys use extra firm instead of just firm, I'm sure you guys will get a better consistency with that. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, If you have any questions or feedback, leave it in the comment section below. If you feel like this video or any of my other ones will help anyone you know with some cooking tips or just showing them how awesome vegan food can be, share it with them. And if you are new here, please subscribe to my channel. Bye, guys.